me, us, and you. That means that sometimes you have to say no when people ask you to do things. And the one piece of advice that I have given to multiple people and gotten positive feedback on was how to say no when someone asks you out and you don't want to go. So I'm going to share that advice with you here between two plants. And that is, use these words: I'm flattered, but I'm not interested. I'm flattered follows the campsite rule. Leave the site or the person better than you found them. So it says, you know what? That took a lot of guts. I'm really impressed by you. And I'm so humbled that you think of me in that way. I'm not interested leaves no room for ambiguity. It doesn't mean try again. It means it's not for me. So I think this works professionally too. I'm flattered, but I'm not interested. Leave you better than I found you, but make it clear it's not for me. Happy New Year.